Well, the newer SSRIs we switched you onto last time could have stronger side effects. You may start experiencing a dryness in the mouth, upset stomach, dizziness, confusion, or increased thoughts of suicide.
You shouldn't feel aimless. I mean, you've been going through a lot lately.
I want you to make an appointment to come back in 2 weeks again, and we'll check in and see how it's going.